As other student of IIT, apart from study, he also enjoy his life. Sometime comes late to the class, teasing his teachers. He also enjoy with his friends. At the time of examination, they really prepare hard. Writing paper as usual engineer writes. Sometime feel happy, sometime sad. And finally the result come. Always feel happy when get a positive result. And it's a scene of his office. His colleagues were sitting, some busy in reading newspaper. Go. It's not easy for him to work in that environment. The officer of that company doesn't listen to their customer. They just want bribe, that's it. Without that, they don't eager to do any work. Here come another customer. Go to our Rakesh Babu. What would I say? He is the corrupt officer in that company. Every officer is eager to take bribe. That's it. Satyendra was just sitting and watching all this thing. Many a time his colleague asked to accept, but he refused. His moral doesn't allow him to accept bribe. One day, couple people come to his desk. Ask him to sign one paper. First politely, then forcefully. But he refused. Then they try to give bribe. Again he refused. Now they start beating Satyendra. After some time, he get up, go to his computer, and write an email to Prime Minister. When the people know about this thing, the terrorist came back and finally they shoot Satyendra. Friend, this is the story of Satyendra Dubey, who sacrificed his life just because he don't want to become a
Dosto. ये वो एक सचिन दुबे था जिसने करप्शन के लिए एक कदम उठाया। मैं यही कहना चाहता हूँ कि करप्शन एक बहुत बड़ी कथा है जिसके अंदर बहुत कुछ लोग बर्बाद हो जाते हैं, बहुत कुछ अपना सब कुछ खो देते हैं। अगर आप इस करप्शन के अंदर संलग्न रहेंगे तो निश्चित ही आप कुछ नहीं गेन कर पाएंगे। तो मेरा मानना है कि ईमानदारी की राह पर बढ़ें और आगे चलते चलें।